Make sure you're around your back as you're coming down.
Using each other for support. Two to go. Work out together.
Yes.
Woo, stay up. Woo. How about four more? And three. One to go. Nice job. All right, that completes the oblique exercise. Change sides, we're starting over. Woo. Keeping up and up and up. Press to the sky. Nice work, keep it going.
Pants are getting a little looser.
One hand goes around on your waistline. Are you ready, hun?
Ready.
Okay, starting slow and even. 5, 6, 7, 8. Lift and drop that hip. Lift up and drop. Crunch and drop. And your elbow's going towards your hip bone. Squeeze. Crunch. Abs tight. Legs extended. Find that stability. All right, let's go ahead and grab one leg up. And hold. Good job. Strengthening that low back. No saggy bellies. Switch. And up. Here, lining up both knees. I like to squeeze my scapula together in the back. Stretching out the hip. What I love about working out as a couple is you can encourage each other.
Yeah.
Go out to the side. All right, dead bug stretch. Go ahead and grab those knees and let's do some ankle circles here. Rounding your back.